Gen Zers and millennials are not going to put up with corporate politics and CEOs that aren't vulnerable. And they're not going to put up with being told what to do unless they felt seen and heard.